Fritzing basic procedure by LED control circuit. This film will introduce the production process of Fritzing from breadboard to PCB. Take LED control circuit as an example. Please search the internet for Fritzing. Donate at 8 euros or 25 euros. Downloadable to Fritzing software. Don't forget to register an account. You can continue to download future updates. Fritzing's operating environment. First, enter the welcome window. A row of option taps below the main menu. Switchable breadboard, schematic, PCB. First, select breadboard to start building a circuit. Breadboard design. Under breadboard view, connecting lines can be designed like real patterns. Convenient for teaching and beginners. Drag and drop parts. You can drag and drop from core parts. In the parts library window. Batteries, button, resistor, LED. And place on a breadboard. Connection wire. Connect the battery to the positive and negative. On the breadboard. Continue to press the control key. Then drag the battery wire. Make the wire a curve. Then connect other parts. You can adjust the part position or rotation. Continue to press Alt and then to drag the LED. Rubber pins can be formed. Convenient placement of long pin parts. Then you can change the wiring color. Make wiring more neat and clear. When the mouse button is clicked on, the connection on the breadboard, all equipotential connections can be viewed. Save file from file on the menu. Schematic view. Click on the schematic tab. Arrange the parts in the proper position. Orientation of the rotating part. Position needs to be adjusted several times. To place the positioning. Drag or double-click the dotted line. Make a dotted line a solid line. Until all the wiring is done. PCB view. Click on the PCB options tab. Click on PCB 1 change to. Single layer board in inspector. Drag the PCB 1 corner to modify the size. Arrange the parts in the proper position. Orientation of the rotating parts. Neatly placed for easy wiring. Position needs to be adjusted several times. To place the positioning. Drag or double-click the dotted line. Make a dotted line solid. Until all the wiring is done. Resize PCB 1 again. Autoroute can also be used. Follow up instructions. Select hole in core parts. Drag and drop to one of the four corners of PCB 1. Change ring thickness in the inspector. The set value is 1 mm. Use Ctrl-C, Ctrl-V to copy the hole. On PCB 1 another 3 corners. As PCB screw hole. Then you can export for production. This film first introduces the Fritzing basic procedure. The next few films will introduce the details of making the PCB.